How's the driving going there?
It's good. I need a donut.
Time to have a beer. Cheers.
40. It's 40 spice.
Yeah.
Heading out of Stanley.
Gotta keep that van clean.
How's the low road? Now we just need to check out where we're going tomorrow. Gotta take the sunglasses off first. Doesn't work too well otherwise. So the closest one to us should be Watchman, right?
Mm-hmm.
And the next one will be Wizard, and those are our objectives for tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
But for today, we've gotten good scout in. Time to have a beer. Cheers. Looks good. Ready? Lead us off. It's the most beautiful kick turn you ever did see.
I don't think it's the kick turn. That was beautiful.
Summoning Watchmen. There's the old fire tower. Ready.
So cool.
Summon a Watchman!
The fire tower is there.
Wizard's Island. We got multiple faces here. We got the south-southeast face right there. All right, dropping. Nice hair. There you go. That was cool, right?
Okay.
Alright, heading back up after skiing Watchman. Right there. That's where we started our ski run.
Wait, so the fire tower is up there.
Yeah, you see that building?
Yeah.
Yep, that's where we skied from.
Damn.
We started up very top of Watchman. See the tracks going down the flank there, and then we took a hard skier's right or looker's left. And now we're just heading back to the parking lot. And enjoying some nice views along the route. Cheers, last brew.